safe on the streets where they live. Over in Marflett, the current initiative there is spearheaded by PCSO Samantha Gregory. A local resident, Sam has used her knowledge of the area and those who live there to try and keep the kids in check.
We've got workers going out on late on the night and trying to engage with the kids as well. Is there anything specific that they'd like to do to keep them off the streets, basically? That's what our aim is.
Today, she set up a cop shop. It's a drop-in point for residents to get one-on-one time with their local neighbourhood officers and share concerns about problem behaviour where they live.
Do you want me to make some inquiries for you and see if I can find out if they'll do a one-to-one?
These drop-ins are held on a regular basis and provide the neighbourhood team with crucial information that they can use to tackle crime.
Brilliant. Well, you know where I am if you need me.
Okay. The current worry is about gangs of youths hanging around a local shopping promenade.
Loads and loads of kids on the estate riding bikes and kicking footballs against doors and shutters.
Again, I witnessed that.